All right, here we go. Right after I shut the camera off, 5, 10 seconds. I know that crazy lightning strike. I know you guys seen that one. I hope I got that one on camera good. Whoa, was that another one? Bruce Horn. Now he's got a middle green. Man, that is one terrible sounding horn. Waiting for the northbounder. Hopefully we can get that northbounder in before it starts raining heavily. Guys, don't get out and do everything that I do. I've done these type of videos and serious weather events before I even uploaded them to YouTube. Well, I had another YouTube. I don't know why YouTube took it down or whatever. This was years ago where I was out during the thunderstorms at my own house. I was filming them. Sharp lightning, heavy thunder. Clouds back to the west are getting serious back there. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get 410. Black lives matter, all right. All lives matter, guys. For all of my fans out there, I appreciate you guys so much, and I love all of you, no matter who you are. Man, that lightning's getting down behind me. already know what train this is. They're late today. Late, 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 late. He's going at about 40 miles an hour or so. Maybe not that fast. Stumble on that train is the CSX M401. Pretty good size. Train starts off in Rocky Mountain, North Carolina. Heads south to Waycross, Georgia, where it terminates. Man, those clouds look bad behind me. Yeah.